A very good evening to you, coming to you live from Sanga here in Chiruhura district. And of course, it's quite a very, very important day for the women of Uganda. Of course, it is the eve towards the International Day celebration of the Women's Day. We call it the International Women's Day celebration. And of course, the theme goes by the areas in the areas of technology, equal access to education, and of course, championing equality for gender all over Uganda. Here on ground in the studios, I have a lady. You know, it's a Women's Day thing, so basically, you can really see that the ladies are taking champion and are taking center stage to see that they organize this auspicious event in a very colorful way. And join me alongside Namwenge as we talk about the International Women's Day. How are you doing? Good to have you on set.
Thank you so much.
Happy Women's Day.
Thank you so much.
In advance.
Happy Women's Day to you and everyone outside there, every woman outside there.
Perhaps someone would want to know, who is this woman of valor seated next to Sarah?
My name is Namwenge Rita. I am the National Coordinator of the MYOGA program. A woman, by the way.
Wow.
And I am happy and blessed to be part of the women celebrating Women's Day.
Okay.
In achieving gender equality,
yeah,
and showing everyone that any job a man can do, a woman can do.
I first want to take you back a little bit and maybe perhaps take us through. I know normally when activities like this are coming, celebrations like this, there are those pre-activities that are normally done by the different stakeholders. So what is so different? What has Chiruhura district done so different, especially for the women and the girl child of this nation?
Chiruhura district has had so many pre Women's Day activities. For example, the women were training young girls in Bishop Secondary School in Rushere.
Yeah.
And they were interacting with young girls, giving them the courage, the hope, to make sure that they understand that being a woman is not being inferior,
yeah,
but being a woman is being prepared to take over responsibilities, because a woman, when you empower a woman, you've empowered a nation.
Yes. Going by the theme of Uganda, of the International Women's Day, of course, normally we pick it from the international theme.
The international
and
theme.
And then we ratify it to our own here in Uganda. But if you look at the theme talking about the areas of technology, the areas of education, equal access to education to all the girl child, and encompassing a MYOGA and all other programs, do you think we have reached where we are supposed to be as regards to the theme?
Yeah. When you look at where women have come from and yeah, where they are,
yeah,
we began with the gender emancipation. That means we're speaking about empowering a woman, fighting the stigma of being a woman. Right now, we're on gender equality,
okay,
where we feel what a man can do is what a woman can do. We're also, many women were having issues in schools.
Mm.
Many young girls, many women, because of the gender issues of being a woman. But right now, you can find that there are many girls in school,
mm-hmm,
than boys. That you see that many people are now advocating to also support the boy child, because many women have surpassed men. Then also in the areas of responsibility, it is clear. You,
yes,
can count from cabinet, from areas of responsibilities, from PSS, including myself. I am a woman who is heading the MYOGA coordinators in the whole Uganda. It's a privilege. Now, when we go on the issues of technology,
mm-hmm,
you know, Uganda is in a global village.
Mm.
We must get prepared on all issues, because the world is dynamic. It is unpredictable.
Okay.
And right now we're talking about technology.
Okay.
Every woman needs to be empowered to understand the usage of technology, to embrace the digital world, and also the disadvantages of technology.
So, unfortunately, I'm going to cut this conversation short. But as we wind up, what should people expect from tomorrow?
People should expect a lot of jubilation. Many women are turning up here. We are going to
How
dance.
About the men?
We say men any man who celebrates with us is a plus.
Okay.
You're welcome. Let's celebrate this day. Let's celebrate the achievements. But let's also draw the prospects because the journey has just begun.
All right, fine. Ladies and gentlemen, we shall talk so much more tomorrow. And I am saying bye-bye for now.
Thank you so much.